Hey, are you in need of money? Then you'll want to know about this. What I'm going to tell you about in today's video, you can do it in less than a day and you can earn $1,000 per week. And you can do it as many times as you want. Let's talk about it. You may have heard of low content books. They're often thought about as journals or notebooks or calendars, books where the customers have to create the interior. And these books can often be made in less than an hour. And you can earn a passive income by listing them on Amazon. Did you know there is another twist on low content books? And this is with activity books. Now, a lot of people don't realize that activity books are also low content books. Think about it. The customer is the one that's completing the interior. I hope you're paying attention because I'm about to drop some gems on you. And I'm going to show you how you can easily make these puzzle books and activity books to start getting your money, honey. Let me show you.
Let's get into how to get this money making these puzzle books. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go to Book Vault. You know what I mean? That's the best platform to make these books. If you have an idea of like what kind of theme you want, then go ahead and put that in. So I'm going to search kids activity book. You can see right here how many sales that these books have on average per month. So look, 485 sales. Clearly, people like these dot-to-dot books. So for those of you that have already seen the previous video, I'm not going to go too deep into it. But for those of you that didn't, the left side would be the back of the book and the right side is the front of the book. So I'm going to move over to Canva. Why I like to use Canva is because they have so many different options and I use Canva for pretty much everything. I'm going to speed this process up and I'm going to find some elements and things that I can use in order to create a quick little space book cover.
Your teacher wants you to go slow, and she's wrong, because it's the fastest who gets paid.
Okay, I just threw that together, threw the pattern on there, and let me download this. All right, so I uploaded that. And boom, see how easy that was? Now that I have my cover downloaded, I'm gonna go and create my puzzles. As you can see, there are a bunch of different templates to choose from. And real quick, while I'm scrolling through, let me explain why I like to do activity books versus regular, like one type of book, like one crossword puzzle. I like to do a variety of puzzles because it gives people options. So for example, if somebody commutes every day, they may not want to do the same type of activity every single day. Or if they happen to be sharing the book with somebody, then you don't want them having to battle over what type of book to get, you know? So it just pleases more people that way. But once you do choose your template, you can easily just have it fill in the template that you want. And as you can see, once I click this button, boom, these are my puzzles. For the word search, just for the example here, I'm only going to do like 2 pages just because I'm just going to do a quick book here. It gets a little bit more detailed. So as you can see right here, it says
choose a CSV file.
I know. I was like, when I looked at that, I was like, wait, what? Okay, don't worry about it because I'm going to show you how you can easily get a .csv file. So on Google Docs in Spreadsheet, I created a new spreadsheet. I went to File, New, created a new spreadsheet, boom. Okay, now I filled this in already. So I put 2 20-word sections. Remember, the words have to be between 20 and 30 words for this type of puzzle per section. So how do you know that it's a new section? You have to put a break in between. So just make sure that there's one empty line in between each section. So this is one section of 20 words, and then this is another section of 20 words. So now that we have our 20 words, you can pick whatever kinds of words that you want to, okay? So I'm gonna save this as word search. And now I'm going to download it as a CSV. So the CSV file is very easy, boom. Comma separated values, that's what that means, .csv, that's what I want, okay? So I'm gonna download it as that. And now I can choose whether or not I want solutions and all that good stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna put the solutions. And this is what my word search looks like. So as you can see, it was super easy. These are the words that they have to find. If they ever get lost, boom, there are the solution pages right there. Book Vault has a lot of different options. Again, they have not just these types of puzzles, but they have lots of other puzzles. So just for the sake of this video, I'm going to say that that was everything that I wanted in my activity book.
Now it's time to list it on Amazon KDP.
So this is what Amazon KDP looks like. And from here, I'm going to go to paperback because it's the kind of book that we want. From here, I'm going to say space activity book. So I just did a quick little thing just to just show you. I own the copyrights. And then from here, your keywords. And that's where that research that we did for Book Vault will come into play. And I didn't mention Book Vault actually has KDP Spy. So it's an extension that you can put onto Chrome and you can actually spy on your competitors and you can find top keywords and all that good stuff. So from there, we could choose the categories. So mine is, I'm just going to say science. Now I'm going to save and continue. And you definitely want an ISBN because that's how your book is going to sell. That's how they keep track of that stuff. So ask them to assign you a free KDP ISBN. You could do that. And then from there, the publication date will be the date that you're putting the book out. And for the type of interior, stick with the white paper because the other colors are going to cost you more money. Or should I say it'll cost you a bigger cut of the money that you can get in. So just stick with the black and white. Okay. Unless you want to do something extra special. Okay. But yeah, this is 6x9. That's already there. I did bleed for PDF. I'm going to do a matte book. And matter of fact, I'm going to do glossy because a lot of kids like the glossy. So here you'll upload the paperback manuscript, which I just did. And that is the interior of the book. So that interior that we downloaded on Book Vault, it's already ready to go. You just upload it. I'm going to upload that cover. So my preview is ready. And this is what it looks like. Now, listen, if this was a real book, I definitely would have known to like stay within the confines of these lines. So just so you know, this is just for example purposes. As you saw, I just threw this together really fast because actually I had to hurry up and do something with my daughter. Okay, so forgive me. Okay, but yeah, this is similar to what I'm actually going to put out. The puzzles are within the lines. It's all good. And that's why I love Book Vault because, I mean, come on now. How would I have done this without Book Vault? I have no idea. I don't know. I wouldn't have. Okay. And after you previewed it, then you can see like all the specs, all the details here and how much that book would cost to print. So the final page would be the rights and the pricing and stuff. So you would set your price. And as you can see, the rate, this is the amount of royalty that you will get for your books is 60%. Okay. And then from here, boom, you publish it and you are good.
If you like what you saw, then make sure you check out the link below my video because Book Vault hooked you up because you are one of my people and they're giving you a free 3-day trial to use Book Vault as much as you want for 3 days. And they're going to give you 20% off for life if you use the code Nikki20 and you still have to use my link. Okay, make sure you use my link and then put in the code Nikki20 to get all your bonuses. Okay.
I personally use Book Vault for all of my low content books. Now, if you really want to get into the low content book business, I can actually show you exactly how to create a low content book business from scratch in less than an hour. So if you are interested in that, make sure you check out my super affordable course that's available on my blog, which is nikkiconnected.com. I'm going to link the course down below so that you can check it out and you too can get started with your low content book business and start selling your low content books on Amazon just like I do. But if you made it this far in the video, do me a favor and drop a bomb or any kind of explosive emoji down in the comments so I know that you made it this far and I can shout you out. But if this video was helpful for you, you gotta let me and the algorithm know that because the algorithm just keeps hating on your girl. So do me a favor, hit the thumbs up button and also please don't forget to subscribe and turn on your notifications so you can be notified when I drop a new video and you can find more ways to make some money. But if you want even more content of how to make some money, I suggest you start with this video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye, y'all.
I might be broken down, but I'm smiling. I keep my head up high, though I fail. Sometimes I get a bit emotional, but then I turn around and